Do me a favor, I think sideways.
Yeah, I'll okay, be one, on YouTube.
This one's gonna, it's really rapid, you're gonna drop on in a second. Follow what I do.
Sorry.
And your legs gonna be able to support you. So do me a favor, look up. Look down, look this way. This way, look that way. Look down. Can you look at me? Can you look this way? 20 times. You're standing there, able to support yourself. Going 20 times deeper. In a moment, you're going to forget the number comes after 2. You're going to forget your name. And you're not going to be able to see any of us here. You're not going to be able to see your dad, your brother, they're going to be able to hear us. Eyes open, guys. Can't remember. Put your hands up. Now, can you hear me come? What is it? I want you to try to remember that number. You can't see anybody. If you ever, I don't know if you believe in ghosts, but it'd be kind of weird if somebody would start to grab your arm. Good. Count them again.
One.
And when you try to remember that number, ghosts. I don't remember.
I can't.
What's your name?
Christian.
Now you can see me, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do me a favor, take a nice deep breath. And sleep and stand. In a moment, you're going to see a $100 bill on the ground. You're going to see a $100 bill on the ground. If you can grab it, keep it. But realize that your legs are blue. You can't move. The more you try to move, grab it. Harder, you're gonna see the $100 bill on the ground. You're not gonna be able to grab it. As open, move to the ground. If you can grab this thing, you can keep it. $100. I don't know, I'm pretty motivated. If I see money on the ground, I'm pretty motivated. The moment I would hit the shoulder, you'd be able to grab that $100. You realize what happened?
Now you can grab it.
Move your legs around. If you want, you can grab that $100. Keep it. Do me a favor, take a nice deep breath. Sleep. When you open your eyes in a couple of moments, you're going to be Chinese. You understand? Everything you say to me, you're going to be speaking Chinese. And you're going to get frustrated. If anybody talks to you, they won't understand you. Eyes open. What's your name? What's again? What's your name? Remembering Chinese, what's your name? You remember. What's your name?
Christian.
Now, what side of the island do you live on?
Mahui.
How do you say thank you in Chinese? Just make it up, doesn't matter. How do you say thank you in Chinese? Konnichiwa. Actually, yeah, it's pretty close. How can you translate? I want to tell something to some of my friends on YouTube. Can you tell them that you're hypnotized in Chinese?
Konnichiwa. Gozaimasu.
And back to normal. Back to normal. Funny, right? So, how long have you spoke Chinese for? About 2 minutes. Yeah, I have so much fun doing this stuff. If you guys ever want to do a session later, if they need help with homework or school, and did you draw some sideburns?
Me and my friends, we were drawing on each other.
Yeah, trying to draw some sideburn action.
Mm-hmm.